Hello everyone, this is your friend Mainak from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back once again to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, today we are going to discuss about how to generate the tabular data for the piles. So we can design, you know, the pile caps in Tekla Structural Designer, as you all know. And if you don't know how to do it, you can just go to the description and find the link of the previous video on pile design. So after this is complete, how can we generate the report of the piles in tabular format? You just see in this particular video today. So as you can see here, we have a particular building in which the pile has been designed and analyzed. So after that, we can go to our review view here. After going to the review view, we have an option of a design data. The design data will go to the tabular data. And after going to the tabular data, we can select here design summary. And after we can select the design summary, we'll select piles here. So after we select the pile here, we can get the particular, you know, the data for a different kinds of pile, diameter of the pile, length of the pile, and then the combination or the operating combination by which it is designed, and the analysis method, first order, second order, FE, and then the loads which are acting on it, and whether it is pass or fail. And finally, the results. As you can see, if I click on it, I can get the results here. The concrete, the checks which have been applied, and the foundation details. As you can see, this is the, in this pile cap, the concrete class is M20. Overall depth is 600. Top cover, bottom cover, side cover, and everything they have mentioned here. So like this, we can generate the detailed tabular report for the piles in this particular Tekla Structural Design software. If you want, we can also and just export it into MS Excel. You can simply click on here, and then the file will be converted into an MS Excel file. So as you can see, the process is very simple. So friends, stay tuned to our channel and for more such updates. And if you want to get trained from us practically, you can also register below. In this course of G+3 building design using Tekla Structural Designer, we also provide advanced courses for consultants all over the world and professionals. You can register below and you can drop a message at WhatsApp in the number given. So see you in the upcoming video. Stay connected with us and keep commenting. Bye bye.